been outside for 30 seconds, and next thing you know, she's screaming, crying, and I look out the window, and she's trying to hold on to her bike, and is limping, and she just, like a mother knows when their kid's hurt. Like, we know certain cries, like, if they're cranky and just need a nap, or if they're sick, or if their emotions are hurt. What it seemed like is that it was just, you know, she hurt her foot. Nothing to be really concerned about. So we made her go to school the next day, and she pushed herself to go to the school the next day. And the swelling and the bruising just got worse. And now I realized that it was time to take her in. She kept limping, and the limp got worse, and you know, you could barely touch her, and she just, ow, you know, and it's like a mother knows. And sure enough, we take her in, and she's got three, well, they said two, but possibly three broken, I don't know the actual terms for it, your foot bone, I don't know. So she might have to have surgery. That's my baby. You know?
Oh. Hi guys. Help to subscribe if you...
Good. Baby steps. Very good.
I need to sit on the toilet.
Whatever it is. Fluffy.
If now that you're a princess, then maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Yeah.
Happy girl?
Mm-hmm.
This is.